Okay, y'all, I'm about to show y'all how I fill my pipettes with liquor all the way to the top. What I do is I take an empty water bottle, put a hole in the top, very small hole so your pipette stem can fit through. And what you're going to do is flip it upside down and squeeze till it's filled. Voila. It was just an easier way for me. I forgot where I learned this trick from, but just something I wanted to share. So, that is how I fill my pipettes. Bye.